very small area. So it's a 5-7 years of Durga Puja was there. She was a lot of food and became very big. And after that we went to Kulgar Street, which is also very small. In Balkanji Badi, that also was very small, a small place. And with Ma's blessing, even that area also flourished and was a very big place. Then we thought Phoenixia, nothing would happen in Phoenixia because of the big area and a lot of population there also. But with Ma's blessing, again, that area also has flourished a lot. So we don't have a choice but to come to Assembly College now. That is our new venue. This venue, compared to Tulipchar, is much, much, much. Deva Pandal was there 100 feet, 150 feet. Press it for 80 feet, we were about 200 feet. The land, press, parking, from every point of view, SNTC is a great place, more expensive. And more, not expensive, better location. Expensive food.
Being the oldest and the largest puja in the world, now we moved to a bigger venue. What is the theme this year that we have?
Theme? What is the theme, Kamala?
This time, like every year, we have a certain theme. So this time, we are trying to do something different. It could be like a Moroccan type of a theme. But that will not let go of our culture, which is going to be more present over here, our traditions. That won't change. It's going to be more beautiful, more bigger. And as this is the new venue, we want the world to see us in a new place, in a new way. And I hope this year we shall go beyond everybody's expectations. So let's see.
Why not hear this pass and recommend?
Not on the theme, but one thing, just to add to what Shomrar is saying, what we are doing differently this year is that so we are stepping up the efforts on the, you know, the social media front. This our puja already is the world's most digitally watched puja. It's just that you know, it was not consolidated. So this year we are stepping up the efforts further. The idea is that anybody, any Bengali, or for that matter, any you know, any person who follows Durga Maa can watch whatever we are doing on various social media channels, be it Insta, YouTube, everywhere. So that is another new thing that, you know, we have been really stepping up our efforts. Last year was our first real year where we did something new. This year we are going to make it much bigger. You know, like the digital scale of this puja is going to go up a few notches this year.
Preparations have already started, the construction has started, so the other puja preparations, where the rituals are going to happen, that also has been upgraded in a lot of ways, and the stage is going to be a little different this time. So you feel that even though we've advanced in a different to a different venue, but the tradition and the gharua feeling is still going to be there. I think a lot more crowd can come here this year because the area is much, much bigger. So we're wishing all the best for our puja here.
Where we used to feed, say about 1,000 people, now in one batch we can feed about 1,500. But that is the big thing. Each batch is about 50, it's about 4-5 batches. The thing gets faster.
Moving locations would be challenging also. What I would like to add is, I think it is more accessible for people. It's more central. And there also, there was a little bit of limitation to space, and I think we can cater to more people here. Everybody desires to come and have a look. I think we can cater to everyone. We would request everybody to please come and visit Ma. And she is beautiful every year. And we have something really special coming up this year for the decoration also, and for the cultural programs as well.
So talking about performances, I would like to ask, we have the lead melody and the lead term performing. Every year it is a variety of,
This year we have, you see, unfortunately this year there are only the Rumski there, Naomi and Ashtami. Naomi and Dasami fall on the same day. So we are lost one day. So we got only 3 days for entertainment this time. And 2 days for four. And once Mark goes away, you can't have Bhoga. So you can't have Bhoga that time on those days. So one day we have lost. So on Shoshi we have got Pawan Kumar, the Indian idol singer Pawan Kumar. Second time we got Kalei Mehndi, we have little Bhangra. And Pritam is there the 3 days we left.
Firstly, Debo Uncle Pranam, and secondly, this is a family tradition of sorts for us, and we're very happy that it's shifted to SNIT, although we're going to miss the old venue, but you know, everyone says change is uncomfortable. I'm looking at the best side of this. And I'm very, very excited about Durga Puja. Like every year, we've put in a lot of efforts, a lot of hard work. These people have worked incessantly to make this happen. So this year is going to be a different one. But I can assure you all that it's going to be as good as every year.
Even better.
Yes, even better.
The main thing is the change of venue, because we have a footfall of over a lakh of people in a Durga Puja every day. Now that one, people will go to Tulip Jar. I want those people to know through the press and through your media is what I want to say, that the venue has changed. This is what has to be hammered. So that 1 lakh of people, they don't go to Tulip Jar and go back disappointed. But they should know that it's not there if it's going to be disappointed. Which I request the press of you to please hammer this point, that the Puja is an SNIT conference.
And one point to add, like the hallmark of our puja is the bhog. If you ask, let's say, Debu Kaka Shamradda, the first thing that they'll talk about is the bhog of our puja. And the feedback over the years had been... So, our bhog has grown bigger and bigger every year. And that was also one of the reasons to shift this to this venue. So we would like all of you to also, you know, broadcast the message that we have a much bigger venue for the Bhog, which is the most special thing for all of us.
माँ दुर्गा का आशीर्वाद तो है ही, और वो चाहती है कि कुछ और नयापन हो, कुछ नए लोग जुड़े, कुछ नया कुछ हो. So it's very important and I truly believe in that, we all should believe in that. So अच्छा ही होगा पूजा, सबका hard work है, सब members का hard work है और senior citizens लोग बहुत hard work करते हैं इस पूजा के पीछे, सब लोग, the youngsters, the youth, everybody. It's a teamwork together and we try to do something different every year. तो इस साल भी अच्छा ही होगा, सब माँ की कृपा है, वहाँ हमारी बहुत जागृत है and it's a very historical पूजा. ये आज की पूजा नहीं है, ये बहुत ही, आई थिंक वी आर द फोर्थ और फिफ्थ जनरेशन, द लाइरीज आर इन दिस पूजा, माय ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स एंड ऑफ कोर्स मुखर्जी अंकल एंड दादू एंड दादा एंड माय ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स. तो देन माय फादर बापू लहरी एंड देन रीमा पापा लहरी एंड आवर रेगो भी. सो इट्स द फोर्थ फिफ्थ जनरेशन हु इज बीन कैरिंग ऑन दिस लेगेसी. तो ऑफ कोर्स जगह नया है और अच्छा ही होगा, सब लोग बहुत हार्ड वर्क है, पर आशा है कि आप लोग एंजॉय करें और प्लीज कम टू द पूजा एंड एंजॉय द पूजा बी विद अस. और अगर कुछ भूल चुक होता है तो माफी चाहते हैं, पर इट्स अ न्यू थिंग,
मैंने माफ नहीं करी
है. तो
प्लीज कम एंजॉय द पूजा, दैट्स ऑल, लुक फॉरवर्ड टू बिगर एंड बेटर.
My first star of my singing career started from this stage, from this mat, and I know this year's puja is going to be a great puja because we are coming to a different location right now, and a lot of new things will come up for the puja, and it's going to be really good this year, and I am really grateful to everybody who is who voted so hard to this puja, and all the credit goes to all the members and to everybody who's to the workers, to the people, to the associates, to the PR, everybody. Sabko bahut bahut dhanyawad. And the main credit goes to Debu Kaka. He's the pioneer of the puja. He's the leader. Everybody, the full Mukherjee family is the pioneer of the puja. And I hope you all will like this puja and see you all there.
There you go. At the age of 13, this man, this boy, contributed 1 lakh from his own income to the puja, to this puja.
This year also.
And 13-year-old boy contributing 1 lakh of rupees, and he does it very big thing. Very big thing. He deserves a big hand.
Like we said, that we promised you we gave giving a better place, and also for parking there's some more space, and food is going to be fab as every year, and even better. So looking forward to seeing you all. Please do come.
Thank you.
Since we have a day less in this year,
yes.
We have both on line home also or no?
Only 2 days.
But don't worry,
when Ma is not there, you can't have a home. Yeah. So on the day she's here, you have home.
So 10th and 11th are the 2 days of book. 10th and 11th.
October.
10th October and 11th October.
You can have book otherwise, but there's no meaning.
We'll have beautiful stalls also.
Yes, we have stalls. We have 30 stalls.
Everything will be the same, only that the location is different. That's it. Otherwise, everything is going to be the same. In fact, much better. Yeah, it's huge.
Every mandal is that, right? The thing, the stalls are there.
All the adjectives, bigger, better, glamorous, tasty, subdued. See you all.
Thank you.
So we would want some musical touch also, Cynthia and Dan and Megu.
Alright.
John.
I would like to sing one of my grandpa's classics. So shall I begin?
Yes.
Okay. It is good.
Yaar manga hai tu bhi se आईने कार करो प्यार मांगा है तुम्हीं से आईने कार करो पास बैठो जराज तो इकरार करो मुझे प्यार करो दुर्गा पूजा को प्यार दो
गुड वन देखो
व्हाट एल्स आई कैन से ओह थैंक यू वेल माँ का आशीर्वाद है तो माँ के नाम पे गाना गाते हैं तूने मुझे जोदा वाली पहाड़ा वाली ओ मेरा वाली ओ तूने मुझे बुलाया शेरा वाली मैं आया शेरा वाली जय माता दी जय माता दुर्गा
ओ तुम्ही जा जागो दुर्गा जागो दश प्रहरण धारिणी अभय शक्ति बल प्रदायिनी तुमी जागो जागो तुमी जागो बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय
बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय
बोलो बोलो दुर्गा माय की
जय